Now we are going to solve this sum. The question is 2 to the power minus 4 whole square into 2 to the power minus 5 whole divided by 2 to the power minus 6. In this sum, we will use a rule, and that rule is like this. If any number is having power with minus sign, we need to change this sign in positive sign. Okay, for that, what we'll do, we need to write the reciprocal of the base number. P will become 1 by P and the power will be positive. Is it okay? See, this is the base number and there is a power, and the power is with minus sign. And if power is with minus sign, we can't open it. We can't solve the sum until unless it will change into positive number. So if we want to change negative number into positive number in exponent topic, what we'll do, the base number will become the reciprocal and the power will be positive number. For example, if we written that 5 to the power minus 2, it means how will change minus 2 into plus 2? We will write 1 by 5 to the power whole 2, that is whole square. And now it became plus 2. So we are going to use this rule here in this question. How we'll do that? Let's see. Here is 2 to the power minus 4 to the power 2. So we will write 2 to the power minus 4 into 2. Power to the power multiply. The formula was this. Any number, one power, another power. So this was the first rule, second rule. Powers are multiplied, and here no change. That is as it is. We did it 2 to the power minus 6. Right now, here is 2 to the power minus 4 into 2 is minus 8 into 2 to the power minus 5 upon 2 to the power minus 6. Now what we can see, that all the numbers having same base, so we'll combine it. How we'll combine it? We learn that if p to the power m into p to the power n, if the bases are same and they are multiplied, we will add it. The powers will be added. The base we will write single time, and all the powers will be added. If any number is like that, p to the power m into p to the power n into p to the power r, what will do? We will write single time the base, and the powers will be added. That is m plus n plus r. And if the bases are same but they are in division, they are with division sign, we will write p to the power m minus n. Single time we will write the base and the power will be subtracted. Okay, for this as well as with the division sign, same rule. So we are going to use this here, third formula and fourth formula. 2 to the power minus 8, 2 to the power minus 5, both the numbers are multiplied. So what we will do, we will write 2 to the power minus 8 plus minus 5. Single time we have written the base and the powers are added with their own sign. And as it is, we have written it. I can do it together, but maybe the children will confuse. So later on I will solve this one. First of all, we will solve this. So 2 to the power minus 8 plus minus minus 8 plus minus is minus 5, and denominator is as it is. So 2 to the power what it is, minus 13 and minus 6. Now we can see that again the bases are same, and we can do something like this. The powers will be subtracted. So once we will write base and the power is minus 13 minus minus 6. So 2 to the power minus 13 plus 6, because minus minus plus. And here 2 to the power minus 13 plus 6 is what? We will subtract the number. 13 minus 6 is what? It is minus 7. Why minus 7? Once again I am writing it. It is 2 to the power minus 7, because bigger number is having minus sign. And we will write it like this, 1 by 2 to the power 7. Minus sign changes into plus sign, and the base number is written as a reciprocal. You can leave it as answer or you can open it. Because if you are going to multiply 1 7 times, the answer will be 1. So 2 into 2 into 2 into 2 into 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 and 7. multiply it to get the answer. 2 to the 4, 4 to the 8, 8 to the 16, 16 to the 32, 32 to the 64, 64 to the 128. So it is 1 upon 128. This is the answer. So guys, if this video is helpful for you, then like it, subscribe my channel, and don't forget to press the bell icon so that you can get the notifications of further videos too. Thank you.